Moving to Las Vegas, so where it doesn't snow. Okay. Anyway, so we're clearing out all kinds of things out of our house, and I'm beginning to distribute some of my treasures. This is from a series of pedigree cats that was done by the Shafford Company, and they started it back in 1950s and 60s. And they had, I think, a series of six. There was an Abyssinian, there was a Sable Burmese, there was a Persian, a Himalayan, I forget all what was there. They all came with their pedigrees. So these were fashioned after CFA Grand Champions. And this is CFA Grand Champion Kokomo, who was a male grand in the 60s, I believe. Was his birth date. You can barely read this, it's so tiny. Born in 1955. So there's your top show quality Burmese male in 1955. Anyway, this will go to my best Burmese in class today. And then I'm a little teapot. This will go to my best Burmese kitten. And this will go to my best Burmese cat in premiership. So this was a plate that was made in order to promote Pet Pride, which was a no-kill humane society that was started out in California. In fact, the Santa Monica show used to be held in order to support this particular shelter. This drawing was made by, I'm going to say her right her name, Marge Estes. She was a Burmese breeder in Buffalo, New York. This is of her male stud cat from around the early 1970s. So the painting says 1979. All right? So that'll go tomorrow along with the kitten. so all that's fine. We're going to get this. This is a real treasure. Keep the tag. Don't lose the tag. It makes the thing worth four times what it is usually on eBay. Okay? All right. Okay. Go ahead and hang your ribbon.
Mm-hmm. online and available. We would like to see all the main group cats in premiership, 134, 139. And available. Those being kept for half the other week. If you're not another week,
you can bring to my table. Boy. Yes. Let's see you.
Norwegian Forest Cat in Premiership 140 as available to ring one.
Putting the scary cat in her.
Race 2 is still looking for main post in Championship 64 and 65. 64 and 65.
This is my second best of three.
Three to two, I have to call it an championship.
Started with the females. Oh my golly, that head, that's just what I've been looking for in the Burmese. To me, that just meets the standard. So beautiful. So round and beautiful.
Our European Burmese came from the same place, went in a slightly different direction. And lots of colors. Our Tonkinese, of course, come from our Burmese. Our Bombay comes from our Burmese. And our Gorilla comes from our Burmese. A generous, sweet, sweet cat. You owe it to me. Now, the Burmese and all of these cats are CFAs, lap-seeking business. They are born with a firm in their hearts. This is a grand champion, beautiful confirmation, wonderful, clear, sable coat, golden eyes, sweet, open expression, short, poppy body, equal muscularity. He is my best breeder. He is in my sixth year.
Thank you, dear. Oh, you too. Oh, it wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Oh, there's some. Bells out there. Let me check that.
It wasn't me. You came into the ring already knowing that, didn't you?
And the next good ribbon section has to hang in the kitten class for the best
position.
And I'll admit, at this stage, it's confusing. It looks like every cat gets this ribbon.
Yeah.
Automatically. if it were only so simple, stick around for the Maine Coons and watch them, because there are a lot of different color classes, and the classes themselves have worked out. But what his ribbons mean, there's seven ribbons. It's always a boy by his blue card. I showed Cass for like 10 years before he did. So he got the blue ribbon for being the best male champagne. Now, if there were females, he'd have to compete against them for the best of colored class. And this doesn't mean they have the best champagne color. It's the best of all the cats in that class. So he's the winner there, and she's the winner of all the sables. So right now, they're both best in show because they haven't been defeated.
Okay.
And we're going to change that right now and go up to the next competitive level, and at this class judging, this is the ribbon you want, the brown ribbon.
The brown.
And it's going to go to this guy. He's a little older, so he delivers in the body with that great eye color. But I love this little girl. She's got a nice little compact body. It's extra compact right now, but she will grow. And she's got a good coat, nice, pleasing, rounded contours to the head. And again, I love the eye color here and that nice satiny coat on the Champagne Boykin's Best Burmese.
Thank you.
Kelly yesterday.
Yes.
Please go in the one boy for 7 minutes. Except the one from both of them.
Yes. Hey, sweetie. Well, he's a hippie, something new, but she's not. And if you don't feel about that part, what do you think? That is Jeffy and...
You're gonna pull the pole down, aren't you? Pull it down?
Okay.
Oh, there you go. There's a person that's really out of this, whatever it is.
Max to Ossetat at Premiership 172-174. Max to Ossetat at Premiership 170-174. Your first call to Benny Wong.
Continuing with the trial, we have the following cats. Looking for
Thank you. This is Lane 1, and we've got a first call on Jackson Premier Team 175 through 180. That will be the signings all the way through to 6. Signings, Somali at 6, 175 through 180 on the first call to Lane 1.
Yes.
I saw this too in the premiership class. There's different body styles, there's different head styles. Some have longer muzzles, some shorter, some deeper breaks, some not so extreme. The colors kind of vary. It's just all variability in the standard, the way we like to breed. But they're all really pretty. That's the gorgeous ones. This is a beautiful boy with a wide, open, rounded head. I love those jowls. Smooth muzzle, really deep, dark coat color on him. Very muscular with a close line coat. Very silky. This is going to be my best breed today. I love the shortness of his muzzle, the depth of his break, round, open face, really dark, dark coat color. I ended up picking her as my best champion. I really love the length of her body and all of the muscle tone underneath there, her eye color. So she's my best champion today.